What brings you gals to this? What does your agricultural education?
Yeah, we are part of an organization called FFA, stands for Future Farmers of America. We're here today to go before the
Senate Revenue Committee
about a bill that we want to see.
Okay. Well, thank you very much.